An officer with the Utah Motor Vehicle Enforcement Division is recovering tonight after suffering a concussion during a violent arrest of two carjacking suspects. Fox 13's Spencer Joseph joins us live now with the story of how this started. Spencer.
Yeah, and all three of them are still being checked out by medical professionals. I spoke with that officer's superiors today, who are just thankful because they say this could have been a lot worse.
There's no doubt it's like the worst possible scenario as far as officer safety issues go.
A nightmare scenario leads to an officer and two suspects in the hospital, all starting with this stolen car.
This particular vehicle was a stolen vehicle. I would suspect this was probably a warm-up theft. I don't know that yet, but I would think that it was.
Tracking the LoJack to this parking lot of a Walgreens at 900 East and 5600 South, the officer with the Utah Motor Vehicles Enforcement Division approached the car.
We thought that the vehicle was abandoned because it was in a parking lot and it didn't look like there was anyone in it because the guy was lower down.
And then the fight was on. The man inside the car struggled with the officer and a second person joined in.
A female passenger that was not in the car that attacked my officer from behind.
As those two struggled, one of the suspects tried to take the officer's car. The officer then jumping in and forcing the vehicle into park before making two arrests. Other agencies joined in as well.
I first and foremost would especially like to thank Murray that arrived on scene immediately.
A good Samaritan is also credited with helping.
We do know there was a citizen that helped. We do not know who they are because they left the scene, but we greatly appreciate that. And I believe that those factors prevented my officer from sustaining serious injury.
Law enforcement believes drugs were involved.
There was some drug paraphernalia and drugs taken into account.
And while the officer will take some time to recover, Director Alan Shinney is grateful it wasn't worse.
He has a concussion and some head injuries, but yes, he'll be okay.
Shinney says, as you heard, that he suspects that this is a car that was being warmed up when it was stolen. So he wants the message out there in the public that in these snowy conditions, don't get out, start your car, and then just leave it in your driveway. That's a target for crimes of opportunities for these criminals. Live in Salt Lake City, Spencer Joseph, Fox 13 News, Utah.